give me your thoughts on the situation.
My thoughts are that Danielle, Danny, Dan, however you like to call her.
This is Danny, right there.
Yes, that she should have been up last night scrubbing windows and washing the car for doing such an awful prank on someone she doesn't even know that well.
No, but it was supposed to be.
And Eric should have been helping her. That's my thought.
I know.
And I'm sorry that you had that done to you.